Ariana here, and I have a bunch of things from Joann's and a couple things from Walmart. What's up in Joann's first? First, we got from Joann's is this Nickelodeon slime kit. Where could I open it? Looks like a kit over at the top. Looks like the side is the only twist. Need to go get scissors. Got my handy dandy scissors. So now, let's cut some glow so we can get it. Glow slime too. I think it comes everything you do. We got cardboard. So we have some glue. Maybe the other one is coming like that. So. And then we got some sticks to mix. Some mixing materials, two bowls, and a glue bottle, and some paint. So I think this is the glow. So that's the glow. Take a bowl. Let's start. So first we're gonna use our crazy art glue. Looks like it got ruined and destroyed.
Me? Well, there were already too many.
So first we're gonna add. First we need our instructions to see how we make it. Because I don't know how to make it.
So you've never worked?
Well, I got me all day here and there, but
okay, so, but we're first gonna start with this our glue. So,
hey, nothing here. Hey, look! Random shelter breach. What is it? Dog.
So, I think that's enough for basic. I'm gonna make it basic, guys. So, the basic would be pretty good for a basic. And then start mixing. A little, and then we're gonna get some water. Got a nice little measuring cup. Let's get this one. But before we do that, we're gonna add our color. So we open our pink colored, get this wiped, and take it, scoop some paint, close, we have our pink paint, so then we stir it together until it gets pink. I didn't add our water yet, but it's turning a lot pink. Like a lot, like pink. That's gonna be our moist pink color. And then we add some water, room temperature. And how I make mine so good is I mix slowly. Yeah, that's what I do. I mix slowly. So I think they're supposed to let it sit. So I want to leave the water over here and let it sit. Put the stuff. Oh yeah, we forgot our solution powder. So yeah, we forgot the solution powder. Yes. And so our next item is Chef Club shop kits, and it has
press pause.
Hold on, guys.